Right, late breaking and first here at 4 o'clock this afternoon, the National Weather Service has confirmed that it found evidence of a tornado in Tulsa. Good afternoon. I'm Brian Dorman.
And I'm Shannon Russo. Though the remnants of that storm are long gone, as we have a beautiful Veterans Day today. Meteorologist Stacia Knight is in the Bob Mills Weather Center with the latest look at our weather. Stacia.
Hey guys, the National Weather Service has been out all day surveying damage across parts of Tulsa, and they don't have a rating out for us just yet, but they can confirm part of the track is coming in as tornado damage, and that was from Woodward Park over to Utica Square. So this area here in Midtown Tulsa, from Riverside over to about Utica, almost Lewis, has been confirmed as a tornado. Now the track, though, based on radar estimate, and last night we were having that signature of debris being lofted into the air. So most likely they will continue a tornado track across Midtown, maybe over towards TU and the fairgrounds. That track, though, again, this is radar estimated now, just north of the fairgrounds, continuing east over into East Tulsa, across 169 and out towards about I-44 and Garnett, and then along Highway 412 out towards 193rd East Avenue. We have damage reports all across the area today, some of it from straight line winds and some of it, of course, from tornado damage. So as the National Weather Service continues to look at more damage, and they'll give us updates on to the total track length, the path width, how long it was on the ground, and of course the rating, how strong it was.